You just need to be patient and you just need to be confident. These two are very small and big words. If you understand this, that if you have a plan and you're patient about it, that I don't care by when I'm going to achieve that. So you've already won half of the game. The second half of the game, if you're confident, for example. So when I was fat, I was like 107 kgs in 2015. And I was like, I had the dopest mindset in this world. ठीक है बाहर से भाई मैं बहुत ज्यादा anxious और under confident लगता होऊंगा but भाई उस body के साथ और उस mindset के साथ जो कि बंदा इतना अगली दिखता था और इतना मोटा और इतना भैंसा दिखता था उसके साथ I was the best actor in my school. I was always in front and I was always the head of my dramatics department in my school. Why? Because I had confidence. If somebody told me ki bhai tu to mota hai aur tu acting nahi kar payega, I was like bhai bolta rahe. I never fought back. See, that was a disadvantage because that I was afraid of the world, but that didn't stop me from being myself. I was like, okay bro, sure, just keep on saying your shit and I'm going to keep on doing my shit. I have always been like that. Main hamesha se wo karta raha hu. So jab main 107 kilo ka bhi tha, so I was I'm like, मुझे सब लोग कहते थे यू आर द डम्बेस्ट पर्सन आई हैव एवर नोन, यू आर द मोस्ट स्टूपिडेस्ट पर्सन आई हैव एवर नोन. आई वाज लाइक लाफिंग, आई वाज लाइक या ब्रो आई एम द स्टूपिडेस्ट, आई एम द डम्बेस्ट, बट आई लव माय सेल्फ, आई एम गोना डू व्हाटएवर आई एम गोना डू. आई हैड दैट कॉन्फिडेंस. सो द डे आई जॉइन द जिम, सो ऑल ऑफ द जिम पीप्स अराउंड मी वर लाइक भाई तू करेगा क्या, तूने जिम ज्वाइन ही क्यों किया है, तूने ये तू ये जो मोटे मोटे उगा रखे इनको कम कैसे करेगा, तेरे को तो ये लेना पड़ेगा, तेरे को तो वो लेना पड़ेगा. आई वाज लाइक, these are kids, they are ignorant about the stuff, they don't know anything, and I just kept on doing my shit. I was confident, I was just patient, and I'm still patient. I don't have the best physique in this world, but I'm still patient. Be patient and be confident. When I got shredded, so 1 year ago I was 10 kgs lighter. The world started telling me that bhai tu to shredded ho gaya, tu haddi hai, tu chipkali hai, tu keeda hai, ye hai wo hai haddi ye wo, and I was still like, these are kids, they don't know anything. And then I am 10 kgs heavier now, I am muscular, I still don't give a shit about anybody. I am confident on my work, on my knowledge, on my experience, on my personality, and I am patient with my life. I don't care like where would I reach in another 10 years, but I just care about creating an impact ki agar mere jaisa koi banda hai to wo yahi soch leke aage badhe, because is soch ke sath aap aage badh sakte ho. Once you start feeling कि भाई ठीक है, अगर मुझे कोई पागल बोल रहा है, अगर मुझे कोई डम या मुझे कोई स्टूपिड बोल रहा है, तो भाई ठीक है, मैं स्टूपिड हूं, मैंने मान लिया मैं स्टूपिड हूं, अब चढ़ने लग जाओ सीढ़ियां. आपको ये नहीं सोचना ओ भाई मैं तो स्टूपिड हो गया, मेरे को तो बंदे ने गाली दे दी, और आप वहीं पे रुक जाओ एंड यू स्टार्ट डाउटिंग योरसेल्फ कि भाई मैंने जो किया लाइफ में वो गलत किया है या आई एम गोइंग द रॉन्ग वे. यू शुड नेवर क्वेश्चन योरसेल्फ. सो व्हाट मोटिवेटेड यू टुवर्ड्स फिटनेस एज अ करियर? I was always pumped when I thought about fitness. That is the only reason. I got that adrenal rush. I got that kick. So that is why I chose fitness as my career.